My name is GrandNog Snail. I may be the last of them who still surely let you very slow. I just cannot comprehend what's this acceleration to no end, running like heaven knows what. So GrandNog Snail now says a bit of slowing would be best. You should eat it very slow, 'cause hey, there's enough to go along. In this era, a new hobby rose, common to both young and old, of accelerating on and on. Walking, walking and cars, reading time and how fast you come. Your kids and most of all your spouse. Even a single snail can understand it's important to go ahead, to go okay. Why rush things up? So GrandNog Snail now says a bit of slowing would be the best. You should eat it very slow, 'cause hey, there's enough to go along. So what am I saying, pals? One mustn't hurry up. By my shell, it would all go very well. But if we all would hurry up, then all the lettuce might break apart. So you should all just take my advice. When GrandNog Snail now says a bit of slowing would be the best, you should eat it very slow, 'cause hey, still enough to go alone. You should eat it very slow, 'cause hey, still enough to go alone.